For this round, I'm singing I Surrender by Celine Dion.
Not swallow my pride and not be alone.
For Madison, her vocal ability for her age is something profound.
Honestly, like, really nervous because there's some notes in the song that I'm really, really worried that I'm not going to be able to hit in the moment.
It's just a little shrilly. I would say relax your jaw. And then this is the weird part. Try to make a smiley face in the roof of your mouth. You want to do it? You want to try it now?
Yeah.
Okay.
It was just very reassuring, and I feel a lot more comfortable with the performance now, and I'm just more excited to see it now.
That was awesome. Yeah, you don't need to be nervous. You just can put your little yawns away.
There's so much life that I've left to live. Give up this fear within. What would happen if they ever knew I'm in love with you? 'Cause I'd surrender everything to feel the chance to live again. I'd reach to you. I know you can feel it too. We'd make it through a thousand dreams.
Relieved.
I literally pointed and screamed at you when you felt it. I could really hear and see you feeling it. You're doing exactly what we're asking for. You're applying it. It's coming out. It's just the more you connect with the song and the more you feel it and the more you crouch down and you deliver that is the more we believe it and we are locked with you. There you are. Thank you.
We've heard Lionel say this, and we haven't heard this part of your voice yet, but you finally gave us a cry in there, a big, right. I mean, just where we could feel what you were talking about, and you finally got it there. You haven't, you've been 99.9% there because you're one of the best singers on earth, but then you finally got the cry right. Yeah.
Yeah. You know, I'm going to amen. Your vocals are far beyond your age. You understand this? You are in another zone to the point where you're owning it so much now. This is not like you doing Celine. You did that song in the Madison style. Right. You understand me? You killed it.
Thank you so much, man.
Strong performance. A breath of relief afterwards. You got through it. You did a great job. Madison Vanderburg, everybody. She wants your vote. She wants to be here next week.